Did you know there is a Bluey episode that talks about deafness in sign language called Turtleboy? In this episode, we meet Dougie, who is the first deaf character in Bluey and speaks with sign language and mouth movements with his mother.
No, honey. Pop him back where you found him.
And he's seen playing with a stuffed turtle. He's around Bingo's age, and this is the only episode that he appears in, though he has already become an iconic character. So